Hello and welcome to the Noob Chat. Today we're going to be going to intercept the convoy, I believe. That's got my brother, Oliver. It's on a quest somewhere. That's what I'm going to do. Last time I was looking around. I had to help some guy and protect him while he found the coordinates for this for my friend here so I can go rescue him. I've got to be careful here because I'm not exactly in friendly territory and I'm expected to fight a lot of bad guys. Unless I'm careful about this, which I don't know, I probably won't be. So let's see how well that turns out. Now I've already rescued two friends before, and now I've just got to find the... There it is, intercepting the convoy carrying Oliver. And then I've just got to finish saving the rest of my friends. Well, nope, out. Grats on the really sneaky approach. Let's just... There goes my ride. Let's just go with the rest on foot, shall we? I've got a machine gun, a pistol, and my bow. All ammo full and ready to have a big fight. Although, hopefully I won't. Because that would suck. And no one around as far as I can see. Good, I don't want to run into any trouble. Any people. And there's a... Ooh, well... I can do this again, can't I? Oh, that didn't dive as well as I hoped it would. That's okay though, I'm alright. And no crocodiles or anything. So it's all good. Now up here, I believe... Oh, it's just... Oh god, those birds aren't friendly. I remember these birds. I would say I thought it was the tortoises making those noises, but no, it's not, it's the birds. Let's just keep going. Hopefully I can spot them before I get into danger. And then there's the last one. And there's a tiger. So let's not. Let's get away from here, shall we? I don't fancy fighting a tiger or a... Oh, bear, oh, oh god, no. No, 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 no tiger, please, no. No tiger. Okay, looks like I've outrun the tiger, I think. And so I'm walking into another one. And then going up here, oh, loot. I didn't expect to find loot. I wasn't looking at the minimap. Oh, it's a, this isn't loot, where is it? I can hear a relic. Ah. Nice. Now. Oh dear. I don't think he's going to leave me alone. You know. I might need to put him down. I'll see you guys in a minute. I'm going to cut forward. This could take a while before I actually make it there. So once I get there, I will let you know. I've just got to take care of him first. Hello and welcome back. Now we're getting quite close here. I haven't got a save for a checkpoint or anything, or any cutscenes when I'm closing by, but it doesn't look like they're actually moving. It said it intercept the convoy, but it actually doesn't look like there's any vehicles around, so I'm confused about that. Let's just try and sneak up and see what we're dealing with, shall we? Oh great, it's a Komodo dragon. Maybe he's actually killed people for me. Or I'm supposed to start here. I'm not too sure about that. I should probably kill the dragon. There might be more though, gotta be careful. Well, it doesn't look like the Komodo dragon's going anywhere, so I should probably kill him. Yeah, there's some more. That's one down. Two down. Okay, hopefully that's all of them. Let's go see what I'm supposed to actually be doing here. There you go.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens.
Okay, so, C to use my mounted gun. I've got to drive quickly and get somewhere. get to a vantage point. Where is this vantage point? Okay. It's not too far. I can totally make that. Just gotta take the right roads and not run into people. Almost there. Left or right? Left. Yep. Almost there, almost there. And I am here. Driver's seat, come on. Do I drive onto the ledge? I don't know. No, I don't. Okay. I use a sniper. Okay. What's going on here?
Where's Oliver? Better wait until I see him.
Oh great, they've got a chopper instead. And then I guess I got to snipe some people, so I use the sniper instead of my bow. Here he comes. Oh great, it's actually a few people to snipe here. How am I gonna do this? I should have brought an RPG. I suppose he's... Oh, there he is. How am I supposed to shoot when I haven't got the rifle out yet? Hey, come on. I want to take out my rifle now. Who's in the plane then? The chopper. Hopefully it'll tell me when the perfect moment to shoot is.
Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Come on, Ollie, come on!
They're killing him? Why are they killing him? I suppose I'll have to try this next time if they're trying to kill. Good, yeah, shoot me instead. Oh, Ollie's got a gun. Good. He's a bit more helpful now. I totally got you, come on. Come on. Oh, come on, no. That's one down, or is it two? Just one. That's another... Two. That's more down. That's more down. That's more down. Powerful sniper, just not very good. And is he okay now? Clear path for Oliver to escape. What am I doing now? Where the fuck's the boat? Up here. Stupid Americans. We're somehow getting away. Yay! Oh, come on, Oliver, come on. Today, please. And... Where's the boat?
Trucks coming up on the road. Where? Wherever, shoot them.
Come on. No. I shot you down. I shot you. Still? Yeah, still. How am I missing you? Just duck. Oh, okay. I guess I gotta aim then, I suppose. Hopefully I don't have to do much of that again. Come on, hurry up.
Truck
on the bridge. Yeah. Boat. I don't see a boat. I see a car. I don't see a boat. There's a boat. See, that's impossible, because I can't aim well enough to shoot that, and he's too far away for me to just blindly shoot. And just need to aim, heal quickly. Oh, great. Heal, 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 quickly. Am I okay? Yay, good, I'm good.
They're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, he would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he paid.
Some heavy shit, man. I can deal with this.
I know you,
Ollie. So he isn't my brother.
You're stronger than you.
Okay, so I wonder who my brother is then.
Come with me. I have someplace safe.
Riley? That was it. Riley. I think it's Riley. Let you walk there.
Please,
good.
Easy. I found all of
them. Hey,
hey, girls. Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this is quite a kick. Anyone want to have before I put it out.
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is
interesting.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
I'm gonna show you too. Come on. Hey, I'm building across your grant.
Thanks.
Right. I'll be fine. Okay, I didn't realize she was my girlfriend. Saving Oliver, done. Now I better go get the cave out of the cave and go find the last guy, Riley. Shouldn't be much longer. I suppose I have to kill the boss now and the big main bosses. But that shouldn't be too bad, should it? Skill points earned. I have 15 skill points. Can I please, please do get those takedowns? No? No. I need more kills with grenades to get grenade takedowns. Let's see, what do I need for these ones? Death from above. For that I need, what was it? I need that one to go to that one, to that one, to that one, to that one, I suppose? No. I just don't know. Cook grenades. Okay, good. Death from above. I swear I bought that before. Never mind. Death from below. Steady aim would be good. Deep breathing would be good. More. What's this one? Steady aiming for a bit longer. Shoot one-handed weapons while using the zipline. I don't think I need that. Improving ammo reloading quicker. Yeah. No, I can't do that at the moment. Now I can. And let's see. Dual death from... What's that? I need to get one death from above takedown to do that. That's interesting. And what was the other one I was looking for? It was a knife takedown, wasn't it? That'd be spider. F to initiate. One other is in range. The overhead. Okay, so stab one guy and then left click to kill another. And automatically loot him, that'd be good as well. Twice as many skins, I don't need to kill as many animals, that's also good. Crouch and run is good. And last one, reloading quicker, that'd be good. Okay, good. Thanks for watch. No, not yet. Not yet. Okay, so I've got two more, Keith and Riley to get. Okay. Or maybe I don't know who Keith Riley is. Buck.
So his name is Buck. And he lacks the...
Piece of the past. Exit the cave, done. Now I need to go to... Where is it? Okay, so I've got to go all the way over there. Okay, well, I'm going to. I just want to do this first. So I'll see you in Bad Town in just a second. Yeah, I don't just help strangers. Goodbye. You must be Buck.
It's not my birthday. She must be Christmas. I'm here for my friend, Keith. Sorry, that's ringing the bell.
Oh, not good enough.
Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Chase. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. Something that you want, right? That's a product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Chase. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Steve. And Keith, go with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
Oh, I've seen this knife before, haven't you? Knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. What history of this that you and Keith before actually squeezed together? That's my fucking fee, right?
I suppose I'll have to kill him for it after and take it back to Citra.
He knew where it was. Faster. Research was in on some Chinese treasure and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
A knife?
No, a knife. Its location.
So if he look Bass knows the location, why doesn't he get it himself?
Your key back. Give me the goddamn card. Find out where the artifact's buried for someone else and nix it.
Okay then. Well, I suppose we've got to find the knife anyway, so might as well. Infiltrate the nostalgia. And the nostalgia is in the middle of the ocean. Okay, well, that'll be interesting. But for now, I think I will wrap it up. I'll make my way on over to there while I'm saying goodbye. Maybe I can see it from the shoreline. Another poor dive, Jason. Poor, poor dive. But anyway, yes. Thanks for watching this video. I'm not sure exactly how long or short this video is, since I've had to do some cuts on it. I can tell you how long it is at the moment to me, which is 24 minutes. But I'm not sure how long it will be for you later. Hopefully at least be 20 minutes, that would be good. I try to do all my Far Cry videos for at least 20 minutes, like maximum of 30, but sometimes it goes over. Can I see it yet? No, I can't seem to see it yet. Oh, okay, there's the big boat. I've got to infiltrate this big battleship over here. So I'm not going to really be doing that right now. I still have all my weapons, don't I? Yes. So, I'll wrap it up for today here, and then find out next time how I'm going to be getting onto that ship to save Keith. Then, if Riley even exists, I can't remember, I haven't played this much recently, I'll go save Riley as well. And then I suppose kill Vass, kill Hoyt, and kill all the bad guys. Happy ending, everyone wins, except for them, of course. And what is this up here? There's a message up here, it looks like a text. What's this? Is this actually something? I'm not sure. I haven't seen this symbol before. No, okay, I'm leaving it for now. I'll see what it is later. Doesn't seem anything I can click on. So, yeah, there is where I will be infiltrating somehow. I need to find a flip over that, like that. So thanks for watching. I'll use this to get onto the big ship, and I'll see you next episode. Bye!